We are still at the early stage of this issue. Our first priority is to reopen the market. We have daily conversation with the Chinese authorities, which give me hope that we could find a solution. The objective is really to reassure our trading partner that there will be no more inauthentic certificate in circulation. They can be reassured in our export system, and I want to put the emphasis on the fact that it's only the system, the export system for meat to China that has been impacted. So we have to reassure our Chinese partner for them to reopen the market.
We have countless conversations with our allies. And wherever I travel in the world, I talk to Canada's allies about this difficult moment we're having with China. And we talk about those Canadians who have been detained. We talk about allegations that our canola somehow contains impurities, and our allies are agreeing with us. And in their own way and within their own comfort zones, there are many messages that are being sent to Chinese officials among those in the world who believe in a rules-based international trading order, who believe in the rule of law, who believe that it's very important that when you have a problem with a trading partner, you sit down with that partner and talk through the issues until you come up with a resolution.